Today's Tuesday, and this is the Nerd Project. Check out this hat I got yesterday. It's pretty tight. And I mean that figuratively. In the literal sense, it's perfectly comfortable. Yeah. Anyway, got this hat. It says 918. Tulsa represent. I don't know what that was. But, I really love it. Even if it does kind of make me look like a skater boy. I look like a skater boy. Da 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 da. Okay, that's enough. I have serious stuff to talk about. Not really. In regards to last week, I think the best course of action we can take is to just pretend it never happened and move on. Keep moving forward, as everyone in Meet the Robinsons says. Oh, John, I just thought I'd let you know you do dream every night. Even if you don't remember it, you do, because if you didn't, you would die. Just saying. Out of curiosity, do you guys dream in color or black and white? I found out in psychology that only 5% of people dream in color, which came as a huge surprise to me because I've always dreamt in color and I just assumed everyone did, but apparently most people don't. So I'm just curious. So something interesting happened to me at the mall the other day. I was in Forever 21 in the dressing room trying some stuff on. Actually, not really. Mostly I was just jamming to James Brown, just playing over the sound system.
Fellas, I'm ready to get up and do my thing.
Go ahead, go ahead.
I want to get into it, man, you know.
Go ahead.
Like a sex machine, man.
Yeah.
Moving,
yeah.
Doing it, you know.
Yeah.
Can I count it off?
Go ahead.
One, two, three, four. Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Stay on the scene.
Get on up.
Like a sex machine.
Get on up.
But then suddenly the music cut out.
Get up.
And it was quiet for about 30 seconds. And then it started.
One unlock for Christmas. There is just one thing I
already
need.
So according to the sound coordinators at my mall, the holiday season has officially begun. And considering that, I would like to further explore the concept of the Nerd Project Secret Santa. I've suggested this in the past, I think. And I definitely think it needs to happen. So just... that's all I got for this week. So Elena, I'll see you tomorrow.
One unlock for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come.